Oculus level of this demo. He's a 22-year-old female. There's like I said, there's a bunch of different characters. One of them's a 10-year-old boy. If he gets caught, he dies automatically.
Yeah.
You cannot get caught with him. The demo is all about her. She's just an average person, you know. She can run at a normal number of distance, like if you have an older woman who can't run as far. So this is the beginning of the demo. You're gonna go out that door by pressing A. And that's the collectible we talked about earlier today. It's just as a test, we like to just leave things. You're just gonna go, if you're sneaking around, you're gonna go all the way down the hall. This is how you get out. You need to open this door by turning on a generator. You're just gonna go straight down, all the way down to the hallway.
Going to be available on iOS and Android.
iOS and Android, yeah. And, it'll be between, we're thinking $299 to $499, closer to the $299 range. You're going to come up on your first monster. She will turn around before she sees you right now, so you can move up a little bit more. When she turns around, you want to... Yeah, exactly. So if you want to stop right now before she actually sees you, she's looking down right now, which is why she doesn't see you from far away. She will start to sense you once you're closer. You will turn around in just a few.
Yeah, we noticed that.
And you need to sneak or she will hear you. Just by walking slowly, she'll still hear you. You need to hit B. Hit B again. Yeah, and then move forward. And try to get into her room before she sees you. I am actually really bad at this part. I always get caught for some reason. I think I did it once. He can do it every single time without getting caught. And, bathroom's a good place to hide. You don't need to go too far into the bathroom. And just make sure that you can see out the door. So
what you want to do is you want to hit the right hand to this corner. And it's about keeping it right.
And he's the one who knows how to.
Yeah.
When you might start to sleep in by her.
Now, does she follow you? Now, has she seen you, or?
Yeah, she will follow you. Okay, right now.
Right?
Now you're being followed, and they're seeing you. Yeah, one of the, like, libraries or something. Yeah, there's another one in there.
So how long you guys been developing this?
Let me ask you a question. Is this place so that we can get it? So we can get it for everybody. What brought up the idea for this game? What gave you guys the idea for this game?
It's just we've been playing video games for a very long time. Mm-hmm. We just did what we wanted to see, pretty much.
Mm-hmm.
We're not. It's just the video game industry has been kind of money grubbing for a long time now. It's more of a. It's just trying to nickel and dime as much as they can.
Okay.
And we're trying for, if you buy the game, there's no in-game purchases. You get the entire game as it is. And we like being scared. We love being scared of video games. And we like dying in our video game. we like our difficulty just as it is.
No, because this game looks amazing. Yeah, and especially for a tablet or a phone, I think you guys have a hit here.
Thank you. That's what we're going for. We appreciate it. Going the other way, so you might be able to move. Oh no, she's coming your way. We're going for the sneaky game. That's what we want. We know it's not for everybody. Some people like their fast-paced shoot and run kind of thing. We like that as well. That's not what we're trying to do. This is our type of genre that we really enjoy.
Okay. And this game is available?
It will be available on Android and iOS in about 3 months, but we like to say end of the year, just in case, because things can happen.
Okay.
It'll be about $2.99 to $4.99, and once you buy it, you have the entire game. There's no in-game purchases, no need to use energy to open doors or anything like that.
We'll definitely be looking out for it.
Thank you very much.
All right. Justin?
This is a win. Now let's go see what happens when we die. Let's go.
You can make it down the hallway before it's easier.
Oh no, we're gonna show what happens if we die.
Oh, okay. Well, there is no death, but you will get attacked.
So now you press that. Really good.
Yeah, that's one of the glitches of the Fire TV game, is you're not really supposed to shoot up into the sky.
Really good, though. Really good, guys. So be on the lookout for From Beneath coming to iOS and Android. There you go.